And the County of Monterey announced Salinas Road in Pajaro is back open after a sinkhole formed between Porter Drive and San Juan Road this week. This is a photo of the sinkhole provided by the county. The county says it's unknown if a water leak caused this to happen initially. The road was previously closed for some time before the county announced just after 1 p.m. that the road was back open.